Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexington Company. Today we will discuss about the Calcutta High Court abuse management rape cases with the relationship was consensual. The Calcutta High Court on Wednesday set aside the conviction under Section 376 of the IPC of a rape accused on the ground that physical relationship between the appellant and the victim was consensual and the age of the victim was not conclusively established by the prosecution before the trial court. While setting aside the conviction of the appellant, accused the division bench of Justice Devangshu Basak observed that the written complaint was filed by the victim against the appellant, claiming that she was raped several times by him and she became pregnant. On the basis of the complaint, an FIR was registered by the police against the accused under Section 417 and Section 376, punishment for rape of IPC. Thank you.